I feel my temperature rising for you.
Versus Tyrant for the BKW title. Now, I've been approached over the past couple weeks by certain people who I will not name, and they tell me that this match shouldn't even happen, this belt's not mine. Well, all I've got to tell them is that I won this belt fair and square. I went and I took it, just like any other champion would. And it's not just me fighting for this title. You saw a couple of weeks ago at Cage Fury that G-Rich and Showtime both put their bodies on the line to protect this title. We've seen all three members of the Gentlemen's Club come out with that gold around their waist. It means something to us. It means more to us than anyone else on this roster. And that's why we will so dearly protect it. And I will defend that title tomorrow, no matter what. Tyrant will not ever walk away with that title. And now, Tyrant, people don't even want to see you win this title. Remember back in Turkey Fest, was it? Who was the bad guy then? You. You were the one who jumped EA Static. You were the one who broke that piece of wood over his head and then hit him with his own belt. So, do you remember that? Does that ring a bell? Now you come in here and pretend like we're the bad guys. That we're the ones that haven't made this title all that it is. And put it on the map. So let me tell you that tomorrow it's not just one-on-one. It's three-on-one. Good luck.